Dealey News and New Radio, Paul Schmidt down here by the Forestville Dam. As you can see, the suckers are running. They're all here, moving upstream. And some other fish mixed in, I'm sure, but a majority of the sucker run going on right now. The warm weather, very active. Annual right here, and throughout many streams in Door and Kewaunee counties. The dam flowing continuously. And the drain down formed a couple of years ago by the DNR, and the full pond is completely refilled, the Forestville Pond. Here at the Forestville Park, we'll walk up and take a look at that as well. As you can see, hundreds if not thousands of suckers making their way upstream here in the Ahnapee River and at the Forestville Dam.